for 20th century art with a potter, engaged in the making of utilitarian ware for food and drink in the home. He seeks to engage in the search for accessing life experience by means of participating in the daily survival of life. The source of inspiration for his art is the ancient world tradition of creating utilitarian vessels. This tradition is universal, not bound by time or place. It occurs everywhere. The tradition is rooted in nature, in which the potter searches for how life is created, sustained, and followed by death and rebirth. The focus on